All right, there's our tower.
You really think all that treasure's gonna be just sitting in the middle of a goddamn market?
Oh, yeah, that'd be crazy. But we've seen crazy before.
That we have.
Excuse me.
Apples. Buy my friend apples.
No.
Only 1500.
Okay, fine, fine. Here.
Oh, thank you very much, sir. Enjoy your apple. And tell your friends.
Hey there, little guy. How you doing? Hey, you like that, huh?
Tower.
Yeah, but Sully, come on, it's a lemur. Come on, come say hi.
That's all right.
So cute. Whoa, hey! Hey, Sully! Hey! He stole my apple!
Can't trust anyone these days.
You know what? After this is over and done with, I'm gonna get a dog.
Hey, we come out of this in one piece, I'll buy you the damn dog.
Can I name it Victor?
Sure. Oh, man. Something smells really good.
No, nope, touch it. Hey, here we go. Locked. I guess we're gonna have to sneak in.
Discreetly?
Implied by the use of the word sneak. Sully.
Hey, check it out. That window over there is broken.
Hey, Sully. I think we can squeeze through here.
That'll work. Jesus. Long way down.
You okay back there?
You keep your pace. I'll keep mine.
Yeah, well, at least you got a great view, right? Okay, let's see what we got. Edward England sigil, just like the map said.
So what are we looking for?
Good question.
Clock tower.
Yes. Yes, it is. Hmm. Now, what do you bet? Zodiac symbols. Look, there's Leo.
Ah, and Taurus.
Four signs.
And four bells, way up there. And these things in the middle of the floor look like locks.
Got it. Let's go ring some bells. Crap. This is definitely the place. Call Sam.
On it.
Scorpio, Aquarius, Leo, Taurus.
Voicemail. Hey, Sam. Looks like we're at the right tower. Call us. They don't have the best coverage in this city.
Well, no reason to wait. I'll be right back. Still works.
Yeah, I noticed. And try not to get tangled in those gears up there.
You bet. Okay?
Yeah, all right. Oh, no, Nate!
Okay, watch your fingers, Nate.
Have you nervous?
No, good. Trust me.
Where have I heard that one?
Leo. I dated a Leo once. Thank you. Scorpio. That Avery was a Scorpio.
Jesus! Hey, Nate! That did the trick! The Scorpio lock just released!
Okay, moving on to the next one!
Always nice people.
Should've brought earplugs.
Two down, two to go, kid.
Let's see here. One left. Nauseous here. Okay, got it.
Hey, Sully, any word from Sam?
He's probably fine. Maybe just forgot to charge his phone. Thank you. try again. View. Hands are lined up. I can get across. No. There you are.
Sully, I made it!
This is gonna be loud.
Crap. Sully, heads up!
Sorry, the handle broke. I'm gonna have to ring it myself.
Here we go.
Jesus Christ.
Hey, Sully. Oh, shit. At least I got the door open, though, huh?
That's one way to do it. You all right?
I don't know yet. You?
Deaf?
Come on. Let's see what Avery has in store for us.
Hey, look. The coin. You want it?
Yeah, sure. Why not? Let's see what's down here.
Fingers crossed for piles of gold and jewels. Sam, finally. You okay?
Just search my towel. I got nothing.
Yeah? No. We're definitely in the right place. Make your way over here.
Are you serious? Okay, I'm on my way.
He's coming.
Good. Sully.
Way ahead of you.
Whoa.
Hey, are those our boys?
Yep. Henry Avery, Thomas II, partners in crime. Founders. Founders of what?
Worst scavenger hunt ever.
There are Avery and Two sigils. These are a little different, though.
Yeah. They got those star patterns on them.
They turn. But which way are they supposed to go? Just a second.
More pirate symbols.
Adam Baldridge, Anne Bonny, and Christopher Condon. I mean, there's too many permutations.
I say we see where that door leads. Still hoping for some treasure, yeah?
You and me both. Hey, look, I was right. Baldridge, Bonny, and Condon.
Splendid. But why are they here in the first place?
Well, let's find out. Huh. Bonnie was a redhead.
Yeah.
Nah, nada. Hey, look at these stars. They're just like the ones on the Avery and Two sigils in the other room.
Hey, you're right.
That's right. Content went by Billy One Hand. Here's another one of those star patterns.
Yeah, but this one's different than that first one.
Oh, yeah. Good catch.
Thank you. See, I'm not just a pretty face.
Whoa, that mustache. It's almost as impressive as yours.
It's all right. What do you think?
Those Avery and Two sigils. The stars on those lined up, remember? I bet these line up, too.
Doorway.
Yeah.
So, who are these guys?
That's... They are,
You don't know, do you?
Hey, there were a lot of pirates out there, you know?
So we're stuck?
No, we're not stuck. Would you... Give me your phone.
What, you're gonna phone a friend?
Close. Text a brother. There.
You know, these are actually some nice paintings. If we don't find the treasure, maybe we could sell them to a museum.
Let's find those star patterns.
Okay, just saying.
Hey, Sully, give me a hand.
You got it.
Thanks. Is it straight?
Who the hell cares?
Well, I care.
God, look at Farrell's face. Looks like he'd rather be anywhere else.
Nuh-uh. Hey, Richard Want.
Whew. Looks like he and Baldridge were in a best wig competition.
Hey, you still in the tower?
Climb back down. What's with the picture you just sent?
I'll fill you in later.
For now, just tell me who's who.
Well, the Dolphins are Richard Want, the Trident is Joseph Farrell, and the Two Hands with the Pearl is William Mays.
All right, great. Stay where there's good reception. I might need your help again.
Nathan, did you find the treasure?
No, not yet, but I got a mechanism to solve here. I'll let you know.
What is that statue holding in May's portrait?
Well, his ship was named the Pearl, so maybe a pearl?
Ah, or literal.
Nuh-uh. Here we go. Nada. There.
we have here? You know, I'm honestly shocked you don't know this stuff.
Don't. I do. I just want to make sure Sam knows. You know, because he likes to feel useful, that's all.
Aha, of course. Shit. What happened here?
A torch probably fell or something. Come on, let's see what's left. I don't recognize this guy.
Looks a lot younger than the other pirates.
Ooh, Sam texted me back. Ah, see there, Sully? Turns out Sam doesn't know everything either.
Gloating is unseemly.
Yeah, I know. Let's just look at the paintings. Huh. No name. This guy's getup looks Moorish. Found the stars, but who are you? Huh. Yazid al-Basra.
Looks Indian.
Close. Muggle.
Wait, not the Muggles, the ones Avery robbed?
Honor among thieves.
Yeah, like that's ever the case.
That's three. Edward England.
Stout little fellow.
All right, I got the names of two of them. We should still be able to figure this out.
Thank you.
boom.
Ah!
Look at that.
What do we got?
Not sure yet.
Maybe send it to Sam?
Really?
Hey, you're the one who said he's the pirate expert. Just saying.
Okay, that's one. And two. Last one. All right, let's see what he makes of them.
You know, that kind of looks...
Hold on.
What are you doing? You just took pictures.
Hold that. You know, Avery's recruits wouldn't have had smartphones, obviously.
Obviously.
So this would have been the only way for them to get to the next clue.
These are clues.
Yeah, let me see. Voila.
All right, these could be trade winds. Yeah, and these look like latitudes. Yeah. And I would guess that we are packing our bags again, Boyle. What?
Pro Deus quod licentia. Oh, no, it can't be.
Can't be what?
Oh, my God, it's so obvious.
Nate.
Why didn't I see this before?
Jesus, enough of the beautiful mind shit. What the hell are you talking about?
Hang on. Sam, did you get the photos?
Here I am. I'm calling what I thought was Sullivan's phone, and look who picks up. How you been, Nate?
Hey, Rafe. It's been a long time. How did you get this number? Sullivan leave it on a cocktail napkin?
I wish. That only would have cost me a few shots of rum, right? No, I had to pay top dollar to find you guys.
Yeah. I hope you didn't spend too much on this whole Avery thing. I hear the competition's fierce.
Yeah, you pulled off some clever moves there. But in the end, all that matters is who gets to Avery's treasure first.
Well, that sounds like a bet.
Hey, Nate, you know I'm always game, but my partner, well, she prefers to mitigate unnecessary risks.
Wow. Rafe Adler, taking orders from somebody else. Oh, how times have changed.
Look, Nate, I'm gonna make you a one-time offer here. You drop everything. Go home, live your life. And I'm willing to forgive and forget. For old time's sake.
As tempting as that sounds, Rafe.
I gotta say, I'm not normally the kind of guy who likes to quit while he's ahead.
Okay. Pro Deus quod licentia, for God and liberty. These are nice pictures, Nate. Good composition.
You hacked our phones.
You stole my cross. Listen, Nate. If you're half as smart as you think you are, you'll accept my offer. What's it gonna be?
Listen, as nice as it's been to catch up with you, I really gotta take this call, so...
Well, Nate, one more thing. Nate!
What?
You do realize that your phones are equipped with GPS, right? I'll see you soon, buddy.
Shit.
Let me guess. Goons with guns on their way here now.
Sam, for God and liberty. Nathan, do you understand what this means?
Sam, listen to me.
Get off the streets right now and destroy
your phone.
What's going on?
Rafe knows where we are. We gotta find someplace to hide.
Sam?
Sam!
Damn it. Hey!
Buy a new one.